I'm from Nigeria, which is in the western part of Africa, and the landscape is partly the same, but the weather here is so different because it's freezing in here.
18-year-old Miss Nigeria loves reading detective novels and hiking in the hills, but she says her most prized possession is her education. Very sensible.
All right. All right, in no particular order, by the way. This is randomly selected, okay? So I'm going to name the 10 in no particular order. First semifinalist is Miss Nigeria. Very nice. You know, it's great. Everyone I mention now, I get to talk to. Oh, sorry. The first that I'm going to speak to, she is the first of the semifinalists, Miss Nigeria. Oh, well, okay. That's it for tonight. Welcome. You feeling comfortable?
Yes. Excited but nervous.
Did you think in the back of your mind this could very well happen?
Yes, I did. And I really worked hard towards it. I've done the very best, and I hope I can make it.
Well, good for you. That's wonderful confidence. Good. Relax. See, it's harmless talking to me. What do you see when you wake up in the morning and look in the mirror?
I see a young girl that wants to be a computer scientist as well as a supermodel. A young girl that is determined and courageous as well as confident in herself and believes she can make it in whatever she sets her heart to do.
I gotta tell you, you got a better mirror than I got. Yeah, I don't know. Mine, you get a craggly face, lots of lines. I don't know. If you were stuck on a desert island and you could only take three things along with you, what would they be?
I'll take a Bible, because I'm a Christian and I know once I have my Bible and read it, I'll be as strong as I can be, and with my faith and God, I'll definitely survive that.
Wonderful answer.
I'll also take water.
Take water.
Because I need that, and a blanket to cover myself from the dust and cold.
Yeah, you always want to have a blanket when you're reading the Bible. Good for you. Great answer. How about a nice hand? Miss Nigeria, what a charming lady. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. The way I figure this, I'm getting like three kisses, one on each cheek and then one. This is perfect. Let's meet. Two spots left. Two spots left for Miss World 2001. Miss Nigeria. All good answers so far. All right. Two left for Miss World 2001. Miss Nigeria, will you join me, please? Thank you. Okay. Ready for your question?
I think so.
Oh, you'll do fine. Your question was sent in by Rose Ung from India. And her question is, in this man's world, what do you think you can change that a man cannot?
First and foremost, I entered the Miss World competition because I know it's a very charitable organization. And in this man's world, if there's anything I can do, it'd be to help the less privileged in the society, because I'd really, really want to give them as much help as I can give. I love helping the needy at all times, and I have this great love for humanity that helps me and prompts me to be the best I can be and to help everyone in need.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
And Miss World 2001, is Miss Nigeria.
Well, this has been absolutely wonderful.
It certainly has.
Great working with you. What a beautiful new Miss World we have. May she reign wonderfully for this year.
Absolutely. Been a pleasure, Jerry. Thanks very much.
Let's do this again. Bye.
Bye.
The boys want the girls while the girls want the boys who watch the girls go by. They solemnly convene to make the scene, which is the name of the game. Watch a guy, watch a dame on any street in town. Up and down.
Well, what a fantastic evening, and congratulations from all of us to Miss Nigeria, who can now look forward to an amazing year as Miss World 2001. A special thanks to Gavin Rajar and Platinum for supplying the stunning dresses for our opening sequence tonight, as well as to Amarillo for the jewelry. Also a big thanks to Sun International for hosting this year's show. We've traveled to many Sun resorts over the past 4 weeks in Durban, Cape Town, and Victoria Falls. And a special mention to all the South Africans who have worked on the show and for everyone in this wonderful country for their hospitality. I'm David Jensen, and until next year, goodbye from all of us from Sun City.